Something unexpected happened when this boy noticed a homeless grandma in a store. As he followed her, she was choosing the cheapest item because she couldn't afford much. When she reached the cashier to pay for her groceries, the boy approached and told her she had dropped something on the floor and then picked up her basket after distracting her attention. At first, she thought he was cutting in line, but he explained he wasn't. Instead, he wanted to pay for her groceries. If you believe he did the right thing, subscribe.